Hey loves, how you doing? I hope you're good. I am good. Hi, welcome to my channel. My name is Lily Guha. If you're a new subscriber, welcome. Any returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back to watch my content. So, I've been away for a while. I've not been vlogging and doing content because I've been really busy. And this is what I've been doing. So, I want to move. Like, I want to move to a new place. I feel like I've exhausted my stay in this place. I need a change of environment. I need a house with better lighting because I really struggle with lighting in where I like live, Sahi. So yeah, I've been house hunting. That is why I've not had time to vlog and do content. Yeah, so after days and weeks of looking for a house, I finally got one. And here's why I took so long. Like, nilikuwa napata a lot of houses, eh? But most of them zilikuwa ground floor, and ground floor is an automatic no. And then if I find one that's not in ground floor, it's not matching my standard. I don't use the word standard, but it's iko hivo. Like, they're not matching my standards, they're not matching my requirements. I mean, meeting my requirements, because one, I needed a house with like very good lighting, a very spacious house, a house that is nothing less than where I'm living currently, because honestly I feel like the place I live in, Sahi, it like set the bar for me. So looking for a house, I can't look for a house that is, you know, like iko chini ya hii. So it took me so long to find a house that met the standards of this one. I found like two, but pamoja ilienda before I made the payment. Oof, I felt really bad about that one. God, it was really a nice place, but then I found another one, but then I don't feel like it's matching still. Like, si feel kama imefikia hii, but it's a nice place. I remember this time we're going nini, a guy friend of mine was helping me look for a house. And then he was like, oh, huha, shukisha standards. Oh, huha, tukende live in a standard zako, tutaipata nyumba. Oh, huha, this. But I told him I like really had to get a house that matches the standards of this one. So finally we got one. I think I like it. I think I can work with that for now. The only thing I don't like about that house is the tiles and the walls. The walls are some zimepakwa sijini orange, ama I don't know what even what color is. And then the tiles zinakatwa sijui. But the spacing is good, the whatever, the kitchen counter is good, because currently my kitchen counter is, I don't even have a kitchen counter, I have just like a sink. So getting a house, I was also considering nyumba iko na kitchen counter. So yenye nimepata, it has all that. I've already paid or not what. So today I'm going to like start moving, but I won't move at kila kitu at once. I'll move slowly, because I feel like I've not exhausted kabisa my stay here. I feel like I'll miss this place so much, and like I feel like I'm already like attached to this place, you know, like having to let go will be hard, but I really have to. So I will start by decluttering this house, like throwing away what I don't need, what I don't use. Like, happy video, Tawanisha. There's a lot of stuff that I don't use there. And yeah, and then I'll go to that other house. I'll show you guys as I clean it. Because actually, let me tell you, whomever was ishing there, alihama jana. Like, by the time anahama hivi niko kwa mlango hivi, toka ningie. Like, literally. I have to follow up, like, unahama eh. Unahama lini, unahama sangapi, mtu wakuza ametoka, mtu wakusaidia ametoka. You know, like, all the stuff. So nilitoka, alitoka hivi kama nimeingia. And I think that landlord is very lucky. Yani nyumba yake inatokwa tu hivi. Immediately ishalipiwa. So, yeah. I will take you guys with me. Tutaenda kuwasha huko na nyinyi. Also, I'll show you how the place looks. And what I'm saying about the tiles, because the tiles are... I don't know what vibe those tiles are giving me. As in... Even my sister told me... Okay, I sent that video to my sister. That your video, I knew my name. She was like, I'm not really sure I like the tiles. And I'm like, yeah, me too, because I don't like them. But sister, that was like literally my last option. Because I needed to move and move ASAP. And the other houses I was getting, they were not... Nah. So, yeah. I think I'll just stop talking. I declutter this place. And, yeah. And then later on, I'll go to that other place to, like, clean it. And do the necessary, yeah? So, let's declutter my house, guys. I think I'm going to use one of the garbage papers because it's not like I'm going to use them anyway. So, for these garbage papers, we prepare my juice. No, I just noticed that in a hammer. So, we purchase garbage papers and then I'm like, oh, kids, that's what kazitumia kuhama. So, I'll like all those things here. These things here. Also, guys, if you don't know about this wine, you need to pair it. It's like a really nice brand of wine. My sister introduced it to me, so if you don't know about it, you better try it. Imagine ni kuna shot ingine hapa. I don't know about y'all, but if you've taken this black bag, this citrate red one, inonzanga nini? Inonzanga chatwine. I don't know. But I don't like it. Inonzanga. Ah. Hey. If you guys know anyone who has a bottling company, okay, mwa mpe namba yangu, please. Au mwambeni ni text gram. Because easy bottles ni mob. And mind you, kuna zingine nilipeana. Like, some friends of mine came over and told me they needed my bottles. So I helped them with my bottles. So I'm imagining, kama zingekuwa zote, maybe would have like used two papers of taco. So... This shit is heavy, what? I think in my next place, I'm not praying to Nini bottles like this. Because actually, I don't even have a reason as to why I stack them up like that. See, a reason for real. Okay, I'm not going to be stacking them. So, you guys. This is what I need. These are neighbors. Like, I come and stock my receipts here. This is what I think these are all my receipts since I like moved to this place. Come and see that thing in there. I'm just going to throw them away. Sabeza KFC, because KFC ilisema it will rain all my money.
2,000 years later.
Hey guys, so like I've finished decluttering the list. Hey! I finished decluttering the list. I finished kutoa vitu yo side nyingine. So right now I want to work. I can even say so you guys can see. I now want to work on this closet and remove clothes that I don't use. I'm a clothes that I'm sure sit over between now and the time I'm moving out. So let's get started. You know what's funny? I bought this thing and I've worn it just once. Like my Ramoja too. Not even shit can fit me anymore with the way I've gained weight. I'm done with these ones. Sasa. I put a clear. So this is what is remaining. Na kuna nguo zingine kwa laundry that sijui nani atafua. But yeah, I think the larger part is done. Hi guys, as you can see, I'm in the new house. I told you guys I'll take you with me to clean it, but see kwaza kuonyesha nikiclean. So I'm done cleaning it. It's like really empty, so I guess nasikia echo. So I'm just going to show you the house real quick. First of all, you can see the wall, like I don't know what color that is. I don't like it, I just might not like it. But I've liaised with a painter. He's coming to paint it white tomorrow. Y'all, these are the tiles nawaambia. Like, izi ni nini? What the hell are these? I feel like they're too flowery, whatever. But sizi pendi, also the fact that I'm not quite a fan of the color blue. Sizi pendi. And then those are the walls. I also need to get those walls. Yo kale tolewe. And also whatever this one is, ikitu ya TV ambapi tolewe. And yeah. Then you know kitchen area. That is like basically my best part in this house, was like, oh, those are my shoes over there. I have cleaned the house, so it's like going to be so chafu. So that is my best part of this house, because like in my previous house I didn't have a kitchen counter. I only had a sink and I didn't have cabinets. So this is like honestly my favorite part of this house. The counter, the cabinets, nizo pia ziko hapo juu. Haya, and this. I love this wardrobe. Oh my god. Also considering the fact that I didn't have a wardrobe in my other house, this is a plus, because I was looking for a house with an inbuilt wardrobe, a good kitchen counter, a kitchen area with cabinet. So yeah, that just does it for me. But this style, hi. Then this is the bathroom. Ignore anything, it's just a place. So Tasha Kesho. So the bathroom is like really, really spacious. I like the bathroom. It's like really spacious and all, yeah. Yeah, so That's basically my new space. I'm going to organize it. And I can't wait kuona painter akikuja kunini. As in, I can't wait for the walls to finally be white to my liking. And then when I move in, I will organize this place to my liking. And of course, I'll show you guys. So it's like a really huge space though. This camera is not even doing it justice. But it's like a really huge space. I love it. I love that cocoon over there. So yeah, I'm just going to go home and then I will catch up with you guys tomorrow as we paint it. Bye. What do you people do? Oh, haha. Bye. Hi, my love. Hi. Good morning. So today is on Thursday, and I told you guys that I needed to change the color on my walls, so I'm going to do that today. Again, there's so much echo. Forgive me. The house is empty, so the echo is expected. Duh. So I'm going to change the color of the walls. Like I don't fuck with that color, honestly. So we've already organized with the painter. I've already gotten what I needed to get, and I've called him, so he's on his way. So he'll join and we'll change the walls. And I can't wait to see how that turns out. Because I think after the walls are white, I will ignore the tiles. Because guys, these tiles are giving me such awkward vibes. But I hope when the walls are done, I will ignore the tiles. So we're waiting for the painter. And also I've come to finish up cleaning because because I didn't have what I needed to clean the bathroom. Because the bathroom is like a really sensitive place. Yeah, so. And also, it's like really early in Mapema. I needed to get here as early as possible so that the walls are done Mapema. And I have other errands to run today. So, yeah. But this is the most important. So even the girls are important, actually. Yeah, but let's wait for the painter. I love what he could, and then when he's done, I will show you all the final look. So in the meantime, let me just finish cleaning the bathroom, and then to catch up and a painter to kiongea as he paints. Because he's in watcha. Nikiona tu kuna mali hajaguza hapa hujaguza. See you guys. I'll show you the final look. Yeah, so ciao. Hey guys, as you can see, we're done with the painting, and I love how it will stand out. Though ni mechoka, like we've been here since what in kwa sangafi? Asubuhi, nasahini for something. I didn't know painting takes that long, gosh. But anyway, we're done. That's the final look. I'm so in love, guys. So in love. Yeah, so I'm just going to go and run my other errands, and then I cleaned the bathroom. So due to my kanyanga floor, I'll come rewash tomorrow, and then I'll start moving, and then it's a bit of a bathroom. Sasa. Okay, I'm so excited. Yeah, anyway, I love the final look, like literally. Sasa, izi hazinikasirishi sana. Hazinikasirishi ado, but si kama before. I think the walls are not my favorite, but pamoja na ile kitchen counter. So, let me go run my other errands, guys, and I'll catch up with you guys. I don't know when next. Maybe when I'm moving. I don't know, I'm not sure. Ciao.